close to break down, but Crystal Dunn said she wanted more penetration. Well, she took it upon herself to do it. Here she's in a situation where she takes two on. Alex Morgan gets to that near post, but Tasha not able to redirect that on frame. But China, I mean, they sat back, and this is one of their brightest moments. Probably the best opportunities at this point in the match came from China. And right there, not able to get it past Alyssa Nair. U.S. is creating some pressure and earning set pieces. Mangrupino so good with their service. That one falls at the feet of Zerboni. She's unable to connect on it. And then Rapino, oh, is it exciting. Oh, is it entertaining. It says, what? I'm going to beat you twice, and then I'm going to try to find my buddy at that near post. A little bit of sass. And hear about this. This is one of the reasons you have Megan Rapinoe out there. It's for that set piece service. And Alex Morgan connects on it, reads it well, times it, and really bodies off her own defender to feed her to it. And then Davidson steps up when Rapinoe's not in to swing this in, and she's floated in some nice ones. Carly Lloyd, with the late entry into the match, rises up, times it well, heads it down, but unfortunate for her, it's right at the feet of Pong.
So there we have it all for the USA, and these two teams will do it again in Cleveland, Ohio on Tuesday. The US 1, China 0. We'll be back after this.